Step to Christ, rejoicing in the Lord. Do we well to be thus unbelieving? Why should we be ungrateful and distrustful? Jesus is our friend. All heaven is interested in our welfare. We should not allow the perplexities and worries of everyday life to fret the mind and cloud the brow. If we do, we shall always have something to vex and annoy. We should not indulge a solicitude that only frets and wears us, but does not help us to bear trials. You may be perplexed in business, your prospects may grow darker and darker, and you may be threatened with loss, but do not become discouraged. Cast your care upon God and remain calm and cheerful. Pray for wisdom to manage your affairs with discretion and thus prevent loss and disaster. Do all you can on your part to bring about favorable results. Jesus has promised his aid, but not apart from our effort. When, relying upon our helper, you have done all you can, accept the result cheerfully. It is not the will of God that his people should be weighed down with cares. But our Lord does not deceive us. He does not say to us, "Do not fear, there are no dangers in your path." He knows there are trials and dangers, and he deals with us plainly. He does not propose to take his people out of a world of sin and evil, but he points them to a never-failing refuge. His prayer for his disciples was, "I pray not that thou shouldest take them out of the world, but that thou shouldest keep them from the evil." In the world, he says, "Ye shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer. I have overcome the world." John chapter 17 verse 15 and 16 verse 33. Step to Christ, page 122.